पल. सुकीर्ति इज जॉइनिंग अस फ्रॉम द न्यू दिल्ली रेलवे स्टेशन. सुकीर्ति, ओवर 3,000 पैसेंजर्स हैव बोर्डेड ट्रेन्स टू थ्री डिफरेंट डेस्टिनेशंस फ्रॉम दिल्ली टुडे. दिल्ली रियली इज द एपिसेंटर फ्रॉम वेयर यू नो ट्रेन्स टू 15 डेस्टिनेशंस हैव बिगन. व्हाट्स द लेटेस्ट दैट यू हैव फॉर अस?
One is for Dibrugarh in Assam and the other is Bilaspur in Madhya Pradesh. The third train will be leaving for Bengaluru at about 9 p.m. today, a total of over 3,000 passengers. So near the NDLS railway station, at the entry point, it's completely deserted now. The next train will leave at Bengaluru, but people that have to catch the Bengaluru train are waiting over here. But earlier, we observed what was going on at the station when the Bilaspur and the Dibrugarh passengers were boarding the train, and this is how the police was making all the arrangements.
We are currently standing outside the New Delhi railway station, and from today passenger trains, even though in a limited capacity, are finally being restarted. Now here at the New Delhi railway station, if we can show you the situation, passengers are going in for the trains which will depart in about half an hour or so from now, and as you can see, only for two destinations trains will be heading from the station today. One is Dibrugarh in Assam and the other place is Bilaspur in Madhya Pradesh. Now the train that goes to Dibrugarh will also have stoppages in Patna, Danapur, Guwahati, all of these places, and the one that's headed to Bilaspur will have stoppages in several points of UP. So this is how the whole thing is being managed. A lot of police deployment in the area, many senior officials also present over here. Now a speaker system also being installed here to give clear instructions to the people. Those who have to get onto these trains had come to the railway station several hours in advance, and the police had formed their queues on that other end. Now finally all of these passengers, as you can see, with their luggage are heading inside the station. Even though people had gathered several hours in advance, the entry to the station has only been opened now to ensure that everything happens in an organized manner. All the five platforms from where the trains will be leaving have already been sanitized. The police has said that only the Paharganj side of NDLS, that is open for all passengers who are getting onto these special trains. The other side, Ajmeri gate, is meant for the Shramik trains or the special trains for migrant labourers. So station sanitized, all five platforms sanitized, everybody will be thermally screened. Apart from that, there will be sanitization dispensers at several platforms, so that also all social distancing measures will be ensured by all the police and railway officials that will be there. So the railway officials have been saying that even though trains will be running at 100% capacity, we have taken several measures to ensure that the disease does not spread. There will be no linen that is distributed to these people. People have to get their own blankets and bed sheets. There will be no food that will be distributed on the trains. People have to get their own food. All the trains running at full capacity. Many of these tickets got booked within a few hours of the booking opening yesterday. And now, as you can see, people finally being able to board these trains, heading forward to board these trains after a span of about 49 days when all of these trains had been stopped. In New Delhi, with camera person Sanjay Kaushik, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.